Alright everyone, it's now time for my 8th game of Family Feud 2012 for the Wii. And I have a 7-game total of $43,535. I was trying to do a game of this earlier, but unfortunately I had some problems with a few of the questions, so I had to abort the game and start over.
Gives you control of the board. Buzz in first to answer first. We want to know.
Name the most famous couple in America.
Quick answer.
Most famous couple in America.
Have an idea?
Will and Jada.
Let's try it.
Pinkett and Smith. It's at the bottom of the
server. You can still beat that. Let's go with that.
Barack and Michelle. Obviously the Obamas. And it's number one.
That's the number one answer. You're in charge. Do you want to play or pass? You'll let the other family take it from here. You have no strikes. Here's the question again. I'm sold.
That being Brad Pitt and Angelina
on
Jolie.
The board?
And it's there.
Kudos. You're looking for one of two answers. What do you say to this question? Sounds good to me.
Bill and Hillary Clinton.
Show us the answer.
It's number two.
Correct. Only one answer left. I'll repeat the question. I didn't think of
that. George and Michelle.
Show me the answer!
No. Let's try to put in George and Barbara Bush, but it's running out of time.
A single strike isn't too bad. Here's the question again.
Strike.
Franklin
Selena Gomez and Justin Bieber, but I wouldn't have enough time.
Please tell me.
Charlie Sheen. I don't know if that's going to be there.
Show me the answer.
No.
Strike three.
Okay.
The other team can try to steal.
I tried. This is a hard question,
all those points just by giving me an answer on the board. Here's the question.
I need a good start after my first failed attempt.
Is that answer on the board?
Oh, Cruising Holmes. Why did I... Oh, it's not there! I said
no,
the same, why did I not think of that?
The other family keeps the points.
It's not there, surprisingly.
Nobody found these answers. Look at number four.
Oprah and Stedman?
That was so much fun. Let's do it again. It's round two.
Okay, I did not expect Oprah to be up there.
You can't win the money if you don't.
Again, Selick and Holmes was a pretty good answer. I thought that one should have been up there, to be honest.
Let's put the top six answers on the board. The best answer gives you control of the board. Hit the buzzer to answer. We want to know. Name something dogs like to mark their territory on. Let me stop here.
Something dogs like to mark their territory on.
What do you think?
Grass.
Let's check the board.
It's number five.
Let's try another answer. Let's run with it.
Telephone poles. Nope.
Nothing there, I'm afraid. You decide.
Well, I don't have a dog.
Will you play or pass?
I'll play it, even though
Let's
I don't have a dog.
Let's take it from here. I'll repeat the question. On the board?
Nope.
First strike. A single strike isn't too bad.
Maybe a car?
We're asking you this. I didn't think of that. Is that right?
Cars? Nope.
Strikes. Now you have to watch out. Here's the question.
Furniture.
Let's try that on for size. I want to see that answer.
No.
Third strike. Time for the steal. It's time for the steal. All you need is one missing answer. I'll repeat the question. Is that answer on the board?
Oh, pardon me. They say lampposts. Nope.
No! The other family keeps the points. This family wins the round. You left out these answers.
83 points, but what was number one?
The number one answer was...
Hydrant.
This was the number two answer.
Trees.
Here's the number three answer.
Oh, some obvious answers that I never even thought of.
Look at number four.
Number three is plants. Number four, shoes.
This was answer number six.
And the floor.
This is round three. Each answer is worth double. Sixers are up there.
Top six.
You can take control of the board with the best answer. Hit the buzzer to answer. Here's the question. Name something women get excited about. Let me stop you.
Something women get excited about. Marriage.
I'll take it.
What? Oh, you're come on!
I'll take it.
Dessert? What? I didn't think so.
Nothing on the board.
I thought for sure marriage would have been there. If I were a woman, I'd get excited about marriage.
Your answers are worth triple points. Let's keep this going. I need one player from each team.
Although, if the round hadn't been thrown out, I would have said sex as my next answer.
The top six answers are up there. You can take control of the board with the best answer. Buzz in to answer. We want to know. Name a job where you might have to work all night. Quick answer.
How about police officer?
Any idea? I'll take that.
Number two.
Let's try another answer. All right.
Steel mill. Nope.
Oh, it's not on the board. It's your choice. Will you play?
I'll play it.
Time to wrap this up.
How about firefighter?
We're asking you this. Let's try that on for size. Where is it?
Nope. Oh, doctor.
Strike one. Just one strike so far. Here's the question again.
There it is.
It's worth a shot. Let's see that answer.
Nope.
You got your second strike. Two strikes.
How about politician?
Watch out. This is the question.
Politician.
I didn't think of that. Let's see it.
Nope.
It's strike three. You might lose those points.
Well, even if they get these points, that's okay, because it will not be enough for them to win. So my run continues.
Does that
steal the coal mine? No, I don't think that'll be up there.
The other family keeps the points. Your family wins the round. Nobody found these answers. The number one answer was...
security guard.
Here's the number three answer.
Nurse.
Look at number four.
Aren't nurse and doctor the same thing?
Number five was...
that I'm curious
to know. Answer number six.
Because if doctor and nurse are the same thing, then I got ripped off.
After all that,
but I still won the game.
Points. It's you. You're moving on.
But I still won the game, so that means I get to go to the ninth game.
Fast money. Who is the MVP? You're the one.
That's a good
spotlight. This is how you can win $20,000. We've got five surveys for you to answer. Afterwards, your partner answers the surveys. If you have 200 points or more, you win the fast money round.
And I really want to win the fast money round. Besides a bed name, something people sleep on. Couch. If a man goes by the name Al, what might it be short for? Alfred. They have office responsibility bosses considered to be beneath them. Bones. Something you associate with Bugs Bunny. Carrots. A place where you see a lot of mirrors. All of mirrors.
That's a good start, but we're not done yet. Fast money isn't finished. You can do it. Take the stage. This is how you can win $20,000. I'll explain your part in the fast money round. You have the last word on these surveys. If you hear this sound, that means the answer is taken. Choose something else. The timer starts when I read the question.
Besides bending, something people sleep on. A man goes by the elf, what might it be short for? Albert. Office responsibility of boss is considered to be beneath them. Something you associate with Bugs Bunny. What's that, Doc? A place where you see a lot of mirrors. Hairstyles.
We're ready. Let's go to the board. In the first
survey, all right, how did I do?
First, we have...
Besides a bed name, something people sleep on.
The survey
I said couch,
said
the survey said...
The number
60!
Next, we have...
Next one, I said a cot. Our survey
and
said...
The survey said...
11. 71 points, that's a good start.
For the second survey,
if a man goes by any Al, what might it be short for? First time I said Alfred. Our survey
said
20.
Then we have
Albert. Survey
said. The survey said that's the number one.
48. Okay, so it's another 68 points.
The third survey.
Yeah, 139. I think I'm gonna do it. Office responsibility. Boss is considered to be beneath them. The phones. Our survey said.
And our survey said.
6. Okay.
Then we have.
The second one. I couldn't think of anything since.
Our survey said.
By about 145. So I'm in good shape right now.
Survey said.
Something you associate
with
Bugs Bunny. Carrots. Survey said.
The survey said. Top.
58.
Well done.
Yeah, that did
next,
it.
We
we're gonna finish this up. 58, and what's up, Doc?
It says
10. So another 68.
Question number 5.
Well, that put me over 200, but
with.
Let's see what the last one. Let's take a look at the last one anyway. Place you see a lot of mirrors. Fun house, which wasn't actually what I said, but.
Well done.
I got number one answer.
And we have
28 points.
The
then
survey
salon,
said
11. So it's 39. For a total of 252 points. And I've won the $20,000. Yes!
Oh, yes, you do.
So that's a total of $63,535. And as a special treat,
we got the top 5 answers on the board. Here we go. Name something a woman does for her baby that she... Yes.
Changes his diaper.
Changes his diaper. Name something a woman does for her baby that she also does for her hubby. So your big nasty man just laying his little nasty self up there, just boo-booing on his big old funky tail, huh? Change the diaper!
Oh, you know what? I bet Justin would get a good laugh out of that. See you for the next game!